Here she is again for more. Hello, beautiful. We lost our old pussycat week ago, Simba. So it sort of makes sense that where we used to feed Simba out the front and the magpies, we're still feeding the maggies.